Good morning, media world. Uh-huh. Stay free, tuning in. Let you know. Uh-huh. It's all about the media. Uh-huh. Wanted to look real, but we ain't trying to go to jail to get in no trouble. So, you know, we out here, you know, telling people's life stories. We got, you know, a few little prop guns here. I got my Black Ops, aka the Nightmare here. It's that real deal here.
No, it's fake. You're talking about how it's fake.
Today. It's fake, but it looks like the real deal. We got twin stance, twin Berettas here.
Ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins, pop out the coffin.
Got that
ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins, ghouls and goblins,
pop out the coffin.
Look, darling, I'm a little psycho. Get a light bulb when I see him with his ice on. Let him get I'm wrong, I'ma end his night. You know I don't need fight, got the beam with the lights off. That's another downtown outcome. I'm a little grouchy, I think I need counseling. Two turns up, so they put me on down. I took a couple thousand and act like I found
him. He's called Pops, he didn't even get a tag on his tail. This is not a real gun. That's not real money.
Young Butcher here.
Those are not real guns. Those are fake masks. That's not a real screen mask. That's a plastic gun. Y'all police, keep your ass at home. Don't come fucking with me. I'm just letting you know what the fuck we doing out here. We just keeping it real as possible.
Making movies, man.
We making fucking movies, man. Y'all chill the fuck out. This is what we got. It ain't real.